and this sad story is not so nice.
About a fast young kid who was full of tricks, growing up too slick and much too quick.
A real smart kid but never went to class, he was too busy out there jetting fast.
Told all the kids that school was square, he did the things that they wouldn't dare.
No Pac-Man thought he conquered game of tag, cause he was too busy scrambling nickel bags.
Didn't have no morals to show no shame, and he didn't grow up playing childhood games.
But what he sees is all he knows, and his heart's in the street where anything goes.
I'm talking drugs and dirt, crime and corruption. The kid is headed for self-destruction.
Fast life.
He likes to wheel and deal.
Fast life.
He likes to rob and steal.
Fast life.
How long can a good thing last?
Fast life.
Hey boy, don't you jet so fast. And he had his hand on everything, doing crazy things to impress his friends. He stole the keys to a brand new Benz, got behind the wheel, it was just for fun. And then he saw the cops and then he started to run. And like a chase scene from a movie script, he hit the gas and then he started to dip. And like the Knight Rider on TV, the kid came speeding down the street. Didn't see that lady with her child, he tried to turn but the car went wild. She saw that car and then she started to shout, but it slammed into it and it took him out. Too young to be in a life of crime. Any other kid, it's their bedtime.
Fast life.
He likes to wheel and deal.
Fast life.
He likes to rob and steal.
Fast life.
How long can a good thing last?
Fast life.
Hey boy, don't you jet so fast.
you will lay. One day while standing on the rooftop, the kid got cornered by the cop.
Homeboys were saying,
I told you so.
What a low-down shame.
What a way to go.
Now it is told,
and it is said,
that at his grave his tombstone read,
he lived too fast and lost his stride.
He should have grew up before he died.